Hello and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. Maintaining a healthy body weight isn't just important for your cardiovascular health, it's important for your bone health too. Studies have shown that individuals who are either underweight or overweight have a higher than normal risk of developing osteoporosis due to malnourishment, low bone density, muscle weakness, and increased risk of bone fractures. So is your body weight putting you at risk? An easy way to find out is to calculate your body mass index, also known as your BMI. You can calculate your BMI using an online BMI calculator, or you can calculate it yourself by dividing your weight in kilograms by your height in meters squared. Generally, a BMI score of less than 18.5 is considered underweight, and a BMI score of 25 and over is considered overweight. If your BMI falls into either of these categories, it's important that you take steps towards maintaining a healthy weight. Start by keeping a food diary for 3 to 4 days to see how many calories you're currently consuming and the types of food you're eating too much or too little of. Once you have an idea of your eating habits, speak with your doctor or healthcare professional. They'll be able to help you achieve a healthy weight range by developing a suitable diet and exercise plan based on your current weight, age, background, and individual needs. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.